Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing 24/7. In this video, we will be learning how to make one-by-one picture in PicsArt. Creating a one-by-one picture in PicsArt is simple, and here is how you can do it. First of all, open up your PicsArt application and then tap on the plus button to start up a new project. Select the photo you would like to crop into 1:1 aspect ratio from your device's camera roll or your background images provided by PicsArt. Now, once you have the image imported on the editing screen, click on the Tools option at the bottom. Once you select Tools, click on Crop in the pop-up. Now, once you import your image and get to this page, click on the square option at the bottom left and click on the Apply button at the top right, and your image is now 1:1 square. Now you can click on the Next button at the top right hand corner to save your 1:1 picture or continue editing if you want to add filters, text or other effects. So that's how it's easily done. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.